Zombie College.
Zombie College, Zombie College, Zombie College.
Zombie College.
Zombie College, Zombie College, Zombie College.
Zombie College.
Zombie College, Zombie College, Zombie College. Zombie College.
Zelda, no!
Scott, I can't believe you're creeping around behind sofas, interfering in my life!
Aren't you the zombie who followed her from high school?
No. I followed her from high school, and then I became a zombie. And I wasn't creeping!
Here's our passion pit and, study room. This is rather awkward. Hi, Scott! Zelda? Zelda's friend?
Let's go, Graham.
Could I have your autograph?
You were right, Zeke. Being dead really rocked.
Well, we grim and grisly ranks of the undead ain't fancy folk, but we do have our fun.
Hey, yeah, you can change us back now.
Back? You know, make us alive.
Well, I would, except that's impossible. You know, with death being final and all.
Oh. Well, that's cool, too.
Hey, I'm really sorry about this.
Nah, it's okay.
Yeah, being alive worked for us in the past, but it's not like we're married to it.
Hey! What's up with you and that English guy?
Didn't you promise that if I let you go out with me, you wouldn't affect my life in any way?
Yes, but he's not good enough for you.
Didn't you promise?
Yes, I'm sorry.
I've had enough sorries. Enough of your face, enough of your whiny voice, and enough of you manipulating me with your niceness. Our on-again, off-again relationship is over. And not like last time or the time before. For good.
I'll help you study for the midterm.
I don't need your help.
Not one question about a dead white male. If I find that professor, I'll tell her what I think of her test.
There she is! Professor Finello!
Hey, Professor, about that test, my grandmother recently rose from the dead, and...
Students who failed the course would be asked to withdraw from school.
The shame!
Unless they write a makeup paper on the philosophy of personal identity.
The who's it?
The question is, what makes you the same person today that you were yesterday? But it has to be in my box by 8 a.m. tomorrow. I'm leaving for a conference on hegemony in Nantucket.
That just prolongs the agony. There's nobody who understands that stuff.
I know someone who does. Scott, what are you doing?
Leaving. Can't forget this souvenir. I've never failed a test before in my life. I don't have you. I've turned stupid. I'm gonna go to New Orleans and write a novel about a stupid, lonely zombie.
You don't have to be lonely. Tonight, can you teach me about the philosophy of personal identity?
Of course, darling.
We'll be intimate, mind to mind.
Zelda, I got some philosophy books and a bust of Socrates to inspire us, and a rose, and a... Zelda?
Dude, thanks for letting us all copy off.
Zombie College! Zombie College! Zombie College!